Ladies and gentlemen, a very warm welcome to our annual presentation evening.
I'm